Our next number is a very familiar song. Sometimes when our students learn this melody, or at least part of the melody, they won't stop playing it. And I'm sure you'll recognize it from the first four measures. But this one takes a different direction and was made famous by Mannheim's Steamroller. This is Carol of the Bells.